The sound of your own neck breaking is deafening. They told me I'd never ride again, but I did, and then I fell once more. It was a fall I had to have. It taught me I couldn't hesitate. I had to go harder. A year after that, I won the Melbourne Cup, and the one after that, and the one after that. People wonder why I'm still doing this. As long as I can get up on that saddle, I'll ride.